Oh, that was a steal. That was a steal. I knocked it away. That's a steal. Let's go. Wow. Wow. No, the ball moving is crazy. That was nice. Trying to take that. Give me that. Wow. Oh, cut, cut. Oh, they probably could come back. And they're gonna come back. Oh, this guy, he would play them one again. Never mind. Bombs go off when I enter the building. Damn, we need a 4-person now. Oh, what if a squad comes and kicks us off? That would be so tight. YOLO, I don't even know anymore. What that even mean though? If you only live once, why we keep doing the same? Back home where I come from, we keep being born again and again and again and again and again. That's why they invented home.
This motherfucker left on a play with us. Hey, you fucking get off. Fuck out of here.
point guard 84. They're gonna keep playing until they win. Nice patch. That's all. He's crazy. He's not pulling that. This is why they lose, because of the defense. That's wow. They be dealing them out with the foul. Wow, you saw me reach and I touched the ball? Wow, that's crazy. Wow, that fooled me.
one of the ghosts for it. I run it, they like go for us. Run for us, run for us, go for us. Yeah, I mean you already wrote for us.
Mmm, damn, damn. Quote
for us, oh Lord. Who else sounded like this? They ain't made me what I am. They just found me like this. I was ready. I've been ready since my dad used to tell me he was coming to the house to get me.
That is awesome. Wow.
Valuable lesson, man. I had to grow up. That's why I never ask for help. I do it for you. Then do it for myself. I go 0 to 100 real quick. Real quick. Whole squad on that real. 0 to 100 real quick. Real quick. Real quick. 0 to 100 real quick. Real quick. Whole squad on that real.
That was sad. That was sad. I've had at least one steal in every game in the street.
The other night, Lavish Lee told me that I'm all these people listen to. She said they love me unconditional. Imagine how I feel to watch another.
I feel bad for him. They let him bring it up. And I just stripped him.
Okay, from that perspective, I see what you're talking about. No way to soften that.
What is this guy's overall?
Maybe
I keep moving forward and they should.
They're not. He's an AD. I don't think they are.
Remember when we lost to the same guys like six straight games? And we eventually won.
Whoever won before just wasn't thinking big enough. I'm about to leave him with him. Cause if I run the game in these men,
they're the squad right now.
No pun intended, but they smelling defeat in
the
air.
One of them left. Yep.
Nobody took it. Who meeted me there? They tell him
either he left for good or he left to come back with a different player.
Work as well as being aware. Listen up, boy, you better all be dropping. We already got spring 2015 popping. P&D dropping, reps on P dropping, Magic Jordan dropping, OE dropping, not to mention me dropping. Feel like we paid the refs off, man. We fixed
198 and 446. Yep. I'm 5-2 since I told you the record the last time. Well, if he left for good, they probably would have left, went somewhere else. Probably would have went to a 3v3. He probably came back.
Ask yourself, how do we match up now? Because I'm only 27 and I'm only getting better. If I haven't passed you yet,
or soon we're not even there.